Once the tyre is off the rim on one side, you can pull the tube out. Reach into the tyre, somewhere away from the valve, and pinch and pull the tube out. Leave the valve in the rim. Blow the tube up with the valve still in the rim and listen for the hiss of escaping air. If you can't find the hole, take the tyre off the rim and carefully run the pads of your fingers round the inside, feeling for a sharp foreign object trapped in the tyre. When you have found the hole, match the tube to the wheel and tyre and check the tyre in the area where the hole was. Pick out whatever caused the puncture. Tweezers or a pin may be useful.